I heard something from outside. It looks like an announcement of a death announcement, like usual from a mosque.
Thank you.
This is so weird. Until now, this is so weird. Are you saying this is the end of the demo? No, right? Yes. I don't know. This is kind of sus. I mean, I don't know. I'm just assuming, but his expression was drooping. His face was drooping. His expression was kind of angry, a bit. But I don't know. I'm just assuming that it's probably a way for him to throw her into the basement. I mean, no one's gonna know. But that's just my pure assumption. I don't know. No, right now I'm assuming that Father Alfonso killed the... Who is the other sister? The other nun? I guess that's what this zombie are telling about. You can't go to the basement? We won? I mean... It was so low. The HP was only 4 or 5, I guess? That's not as high as I thought. You what? You better? He's naked. And his corpse is basically flying around, swinging around. Honestly, kinda wonder until now, why does everything have to be a turnip? We are on the fourth story already, and everything is on turnip. An attack with turnip, this is turnip, the church also has turnip, the Michael also has turnip. Why does everything have to be turnip? We? Why are we? We as in we, both of us, go somewhere, take a trip? That's weird. Or probably not weird in European culture, to take a trip with your servant. Right, it's his servant, right? Sumi. It's not his wife or his girlfriend or such. Superficial conversation. Kindergarteners are more mature than you. In fact, why don't you go back there? Your subpar intelligence is about their level. My god, what a girl! So, But it's Friday. You had an exam on Monday, which is basically 3 more days. A simple dining couldn't even spend that much time, though. Wow, he's handsome. She's so rude. Oh, I feel mad, and I guess I'm going to be the character who fight the monster with this girl. Why? I don't want to. Let her be ate by the monster. She's so rude, and I hate it so much actually. My god, look at this. Dimethylmercury and tetrodotoxin are two powerful chemicals capable of inflicting poison and paralysis. The latter is a useful pain capable of having an invasion of paralyzed subject for a few turns. God, I use chemistry. The special action analyze allows Anne to evaluate how the battle is going, increasing her intelligence by 250% the following turn. Wow, that was my first time actually beaten by the monster. Monsters? LPG? What is an LPG? Liquid petroleum gas? Abilities. Oh! There are three right now. Let's see abilities. LPG, inflict neutral damage to all enemies. Thank you. Alright, that was pretty good. What is I'm going? Oh, I'm going to tell about this thing. So I'm planning to try 4 more games. 4? 5? Oh, apparently Trust Nobody, the first game that I played, is not even on the list. So I'm planning to try 5 more games. These two is board typing game that I wanted to try, and this one seems like a fighting game. This looks like an exploration game, pixelated, and this is probably a building game. Second, let me show you. One military camp. This one. This is basically a management simulation game, if I remember correctly. Right? We're just going to build our training camp and such. So I could do it probably 1 or 2 hours, but I don't need to speak probably. So I'm probably going to do it after Salat Jumat, after Friday prayer. It's Friday right now, and I'm going to go to the mosque on Zuhur time, which probably will take 3 hours from now. And then there is also Subterrain. Where is the Subterrain? Ah, this one. I guess this is just an exploration game, right? It's just a classic exploration game, I guess, with some fighting probably. So that's probably going to take 1 hour to at least. And then there is Agent 64, this one that I guess this is probably a fighting game. See? Probably similar with same theme with Trepang. And then the two other are Cyber Warrior. This one is a typing game. I guess it's going to be fun because I like typing game. Don't know. Some are actually pretty good. And then there's the other one is Desktop. Desktop Hacker. Where is Desktop Hacker? This one. It's also the same theme with previously the Cyber Warrior. It's a typing game. It's a typing game too. So I'm planning to try this one first, Subterrain, and then Agent 64, and then one Cyber Warrior and Desktop Hacker, and then the last one is this one. But now, even though I'm not feeling hungry, I'm gonna take a break for a moment. I'm gonna have some meal, probably come back later after I have the meal. Thank you for watching this stream.